Hello everyone and welcome to the best crypto channel ever. We are going to try our best to give you the most important news and novelty regarding crypto. Please follow us, we will be uploading daily. Subscribe to our channel and do not miss out. Today we are going to speak about Cardano and we are going to share big news from this very promising cryptocurrency. If you are in the crypto world, we are assured that you have heard about Cardano. But what you might don't know is its new products that might change the course of Cardano. The converter Cardano ERC20 is going to start soon to testnet. Francisco Londino, the commercial project manager at Input Output Global, IOG, announced that this converter for Cardano ERC is close to its testing phase. This means that its launching is going to be sooner than most of the experts thought. As we saw a couple of times earlier, the predictions of the experts and so-called analysts are always a little bit pessimistic. Most of the analysts and crypto enthusiasts are seeing this converter as crucial in the battle between Cardano and leading cryptocurrency Ethereum. This ERC20 converter might be a critical component in the technology of Cardano ADA currency. This will increase the position of Cardano and will give it advantage over the others. Londino's expectations are that this converter will attract lots of the employees, especially engineers from Ethereum or other leading platforms. This could be a battle for developers and most of them will choose Cardano's ERC20 converter, emphasizes Londino. In the following period, we are going to see switching teams and joining the Cardano network. The project for Cardano ERC20 converter was known in the public since last year. There was online event and livestream with the CEO of the Cardano network, Charles Hoskinson, where he announced something about this ERC20 converter. He shared some of the details about this converter. The ERC20 basically will be the bridge between Cardano chain and it will enable Ethereum tokens to port over. This means that the tokens can be transferable from one coin to the another. The launch of the Cardano ERC20 converter will be at the same time with the launching of its hard fork cryptocurrency Alonzo. Most of the people are saying that Alonzo is the final piece in the puzzle and with this Cardano will get the full smart contract functionality to its network. Most of the regular traders are just wondering what the benefits of this converter will be. There are lots of updates that are going to be made, and you, as trader, should expect better throughput. Throughput is the rate of production or the rate at which something is processed, cheaper costs and better security of the Cardano ADA. This project will manage to get convenience to the users and that is how all the project was designed. Users are going to be able to convert Ethereum tokens in just a few clicks. The technology behind it is kind of complicating, but let's keep it simple. It works on a converting the ERC20 token to special native token on Cardano, which is basically the same as the ERC20 token. Worth mentioning is that this process is a two-way conversion. That means that users will be able to switch between tokens anytime. Cardano is giving the biggest hopes to the community for DeFi, decentralized finance. The DeFi was demonstrated to be the huge hit on Binance Smart Chain and was shown that users, of course, wants lower fees. Operating on a Proof of Authority, POA, mechanism, this Binance Smart Chain offers only 3 seconds block times for fast settlements and the fees that are now paid in BNB, Binance Coin, are just few cents. As you might know, POA is a modified version of Proof of Stake, POS, and we can say that is in some way improved. It took almost 3 years for the total value locked, TVL, on the Ethereum network, to reach almost $80 billion. Total value locked on the Binance Smart Chain, BSC, is currently around $40 billion, and this was achieved in only 7 months. And as we saw earlier, Cardano did an replication of the strategy and the mechanism of BSC. With a lower fees and better transaction to Ethereum, the expectations for Cardano are even higher than the ones for BSC. The most important and most valuable information, Cardano price prediction for this year. Cardano has a small retreat after a huge rally that we saw last week. At the moment, Cardano is trading for $1.47. This drop was in some point due to the huge sellout to the cryptos last week. Nonetheless, current market cap to Cardano is nearly $47 billion. The market cap also dropped in the course of the last week. Right now, Cardano is the fifth largest cryptocurrency out there, but that could easily change since Binance Coin and Dogecoin are very close to Cardano's market cap. This means that very soon Cardano could rise to the fourth or even third position at the crypto market. We are saying this because in this year we saw a lot of millionaires and billionaires investing into this currency. Till the middle of May this year, there are more than 6,710 investors or millionaires or above. According to the news agency Finbold, based in United Kingdom, the number of active ADA addresses grew exponentially. Only this year that growth is 417.81%, which is a huge step forward. What experts think about the price of Cardano for 2021? In an analysis, the Investing Cube has been said that Cardano ADA is going to recover and rally very soon. And its price is still above its 50 to 100 days averages. In their analysis, it has been said that the all-time high of Cardano, which is $2.46, is easy achievable. In an analysis of the Economy Forecast Agency has been said that what we are witnessing right now is a green revolution in the crypto market. This is going in favor of Cardano, because this might bring new highs of its price. Their prediction is that by December 2021 the price of Cardano ADA will be $6.62. Wallet Investors' prediction is that in 12 months the price of ADA could be $3.50. The lower prediction, but still very high and positive for Cardano, has the website FX Street. They are saying that by the end of this year Cardano will go up to $3. We presented you with a lot of information. Let's conclude something from all this data and info. We can say that the price of Cardano ADA has skyrocketed in the past couple of months. Its price rose almost 1,040% since the beginning of this year. At the beginning of 2021, its price was 18 cents, and to $1.45 at the moment. The previous week was the peak of Cardano and it reached the price of $2.40. We must say that Cardano, as a company, has so many projects going on, and its potential is still growing. They have already implemented a lot of their technology and ideas in many companies around the world. And having on mind all of this, we believe that even that all-time high price was undervalued. Analyzing all the data and information available online, the most reasonable prediction is that Cardano will reach the price point of $11 by the end of this year. And this is not an optimistic, but realistic prediction, because Cardano already have a lot of products, and they are preparing for launching two more. This might be important for developing the company Cardano. We would like to emphasize the news about its hard fork Alonzo. It is going to launch it very soon, and as we saw this kind of examples with previous other cryptocurrencies when they launch a hard fork crypto, which is also DeFi, the main crypto is also rising. What you can expect after launching the Cardano ERC-20 and Alonzo is rally to the both products, ADA and Alonzo. We should wait and see how much the new fork Alonzo will be, but it is going to be worth investing for sure, because as a hard fork using the Cardano technology and green energy policy, it will just go up. There is some non-written rule that both of those cryptos are going to chase themselves. What that means? It means that when the fork goes up, the main asset will go up. The market will try to keep the fork always under the price of the main asset, but that means that investment in both cryptos might be very profitable for the investors. What is more interesting is that launching the ERC-20 converter. In our opinion, this converter is going to position Cardano among the top and most reliable cryptocurrencies for trading. This might mean implementing the currency in real-life situations, and after that we are going to see just pricing up. And as we told earlier, if the price of the main asset goes up, it is likely its fork currency Alonzo to go up as well. The launch date of Alonzo is not released yet, but that is why our advice is to follow the news and videos online, because you should not miss the first couple of days after the announcing and listing this crypto, or even the first couple of days after promotion of the converter. The timing in crypto trading is crucial. That is why we provide you latest and freshest news out there. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe to our channel. We wish you a good luck.